Well, hello there. Welcome back. I'm still having troubles. Alright, well. I have to do it in this way. I don't understand what's going on, though. You know, and that's a problem. No, because it actually does that. Well, fucking edit. Okay, well that fucking sucks. Oh. Perhaps this one is better? Okay, I've done some other stuff. Taco. Okay. Ah. Oh, okay. I think oh shit. Oh crap. It's really. Oh shit. No. Okay. So it's a little glitchy. But there seems to be open. No. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Okay, this is there's some conflictions going on here. So, Lua IDE doesn't work. There's some other stuff too, but it's just not working. Okay. Edit. Programs. Mine. So I think I'm gonna end up having to delete IDE. Lua IDE. Whatever. Okay, so. What? Oh. All right, so I think it's a problem with you, my friend, which sucks because I really wanted to do that. Whoa, what? What? Whatever. 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 I don't know. Okay. BASE. Okay, well, that's not working. That's not working. Okay. So. Alright, so things are just weird, apparently. Which is okay. Computer crab file manager. Okay, that's really what I want though. BRB. I'm back. Alright. So, this is happening. New file. Programs. Program is mine. Hopefully this doesn't crash, all right? So, what I can do is this, all right? So now, what I can do is program version 2.0. I'm just going to say by Raxmo. Alright. Vars. Oh, wait. Variables. Alright, we have the variable section. And then we can go trash equals Minecraft dirt. Right back. Alright, so we have the first variable, trash, which is dirt, stone, sand, gravel, bedrock, cobblestone. That everything? That's everything. Yeah, I think that's everything. Yeah, it should be everything. Alright. And then we have... Oh, wait, no, we have... pass... I. And inspect. So it's inspect that name. Pass D. Down. Control. Inspect. Down. Alright, so those are the two that I think we need. I don't have the other one to boost myself off of. I could cheat and go back into my previous files, back into my previous videos, look it up, watch the video, do all that. But like I said, I just said that that was cheating, so... I'm not gonna do that. And I could, very easily, go and do that. But I don't wanna... I wanna do this a lot better this time. I can't see shit, so fuck off. You can go fuck yourself. Alright, anyway. Yeah. That's a thing. What? Huh? Alright. So we have the inspect portion. Got the inspect sides, we got the inspect the down. We have the pass fail. So, okay. Do we need any other variables? I don't think we do. All right. Okay, so. So we have the inspect walls block, and this block, yeah, it was the OS messing with everything, so, yay, which is a damned shame. Which actually means... that my Bamgoy is busted. And I didn't need to do this. Damn it. Save file. Quit. Yeah, see, I can just do this. I can do programs. Get the lemon. Buddy. Yeah, because this is practically a fucking thing right here. And I can even turn off the whole thing. My face is so bloomy. Hey. A boop?
Oh! So sorry.
Okay, so what I can do is, copy. paste. Copy. Lua IDE. Copy. Paste. There we go. And then edit startup lemon. Okay, yeah, because I can just do this. God damn it, son of a bitch. No, what I am gonna do is I'm gonna say. Oh. B. Alright. So. Copy. Future craft startup. Shh. I'm not good at this stuff. Shelda. Oh, okay. Damn it. Yeah, I mean, this is kind of borked, a little bit bugged. Just saying. I mean, it's because of the lack of real estate. I might just end up terminal, all that stuff. I might just end up, yeah, so advanced mining control. More peripherals. Checkbox. I mean, I don't really have much of a purpose for that. I mean, I had an idea for it, but I don't think I'm going to use it. There. Ow, my ass is hurting. Alright, so I think No. Oh. Alright. So yeah, there's the disc, which is in there. Don't have an easy way of putting it up inside there. Anyway, I'm gonna fix everything and I'm gonna be right back. God damn it, I'm fucking recording. Ciao.